So we're very, very grateful to be here at Cuneo Park for the official reopening.
What you have here today is new play equipment, obviously, and we're doing this in a lot of our parks in the city of Boston so our young people can have a great experience in here.
Parks are where community is built. It's where you go meet friends, meet your family, and where lasting relationships are formed, and that's exactly what young people will do and families will do right here at Cuneo Park, and I couldn't be more happy that we have a place like this at Eastie. So, Mayor, to you and your team, thank you.
This is a well-loved park in the neighborhood, particularly for kids, and you know, you can feel when you walk in this park how beautiful it is and the feeling here and the serenity here. So I want to thank everyone in the community for making this happen.
East Boston has one of the best park systems in the city.
One, two, eight.
Oh. Thank you so much, everyone. Also,